You see, she was murdered. The guy in the mask that we've all seen. A